Are you wondering what easy configuration of Picomag looks like in real life? Then keep on watching the video about Picomag's initial commissioning. All you need to get started is the Endress+Hauser SmartBlue app, which is available free of charge.
The SmartBlue app provides excellent benefits. It offers an intuitive design and a user-friendly menu structure. Additionally, you can make use of a wireless connection between your smart device and the Picomag for very simple configuration. Both save real time and effort, even when the Picomag is mounted in a place difficult to reach.
Open the app and you will see all app-enabled devices within a radius of 10 meters. The tag name can be changed to identify the device more easily. Now, tap on the desired Picomag to connect. This requires a login. Please use admin as username and the device's serial number as password. After logging in, you will automatically see the home screen. Here you find the basic information of the device, such as device tag, serial number, or order code.
Let's start the configuration. Here you can adjust all application-related settings, starting with the configuration of system units. As a next step, different sensor parameters can be set. Of course, you can change all default values according to your individual process requirements. After that, you will be asked to configure the two outputs. Start with output 1. Select your preferred output type from the options available. In this example, I have chosen pulse output. Now I can adjust the value per pulse. For the second output, I have chosen current output. Now I can assign the output to temperature, for example, and then easily configure the 4 to 20 milliamp values. Now configuration of output 1 and 2 has been successfully completed. Don't worry if conditions change. The outputs can be adjusted at any time. The same applies also to the displayed values.
Remember to change the password after first use to ensure the highest possible security. And that is already the end of Picomag's initial commissioning. Now you can either install the device into your piping, or if already installed, you can simply start measuring. By the way, flow and temperature are continuously shown on the colored display. And that's not all. In case you want to check the parameter settings on site, simply knock on Picomag and you will immediately see all settings at a glance.
And the display, as well as the SmartBlue app, give insight into real-time device status and provide corresponding diagnostic information, which notifies you directly to the cause of the condition. This allows quick identification and prevention of possible errors.
As you have seen, commissioning of the Picomag is very simple using the SmartBlue app.
It strongly supports you in substantially saving time and effort. Check it out! Thank you.